Listen out loud. It's 101.3 FM.
Yo, Milwaukee, what's up? It's 9 o'clock Friday. Y'all already know what it is. It's the Listen Out Loud show with Meech. I'm your host, producer Meech, Swagboy Meech. I'm here with Millie Bands, everybody.
Yo, Millie.
This is Friday. It's our first show. And this is how we finna do. We finna really talk about Milwaukee entertainment, really get into some music, a couple interviews. Today we have Tory Lowe. And as you may know, there's a lot of issues going on in the Milwaukee area, and we just gonna touch on a few subjects. And you got anything to say, Millie? Well, why everybody listening? Well, they gonna be listening for a whole hour, ladies and gentlemen. A whole hour. We got a whole hour with.
Yo, Meech, I'm really excited about today's topic and going through all the local artists. Can't wait to hear them.
Yeah.
I'm so excited, man.
Yeah, and we play all local music for the whole hour, you know, with the interview. And if you are a local artist, please send your music. We listen to it, had a radio staff go over it, you know. It gotta be hot though. I'm looking for hot stuff that we could break on the show.
Something real, market value.
Yeah, market value. That's our word of the day. Yeah. Market value. Your song gotta have market value.
Facts.
To it. Please have it. Please send it through. We can listen to it, play it, possibly play it every week. You know, just go over some little things. But first, we got some information for you. The email is submit101.3@gmail.com. So go ahead and send your music through. Please be clean. Hit me up. Hit your local producer up. Get your music clean, man. Please. Please.
Man, it's a great time for dreams to come true, Meech.
Yeah, this is it. I'd like to thank the radio station 101.3 FM for letting me have the opportunity to go ahead and voice my opinions, go ahead and play some music. You know, let the area really see what we got and judge Milwaukee music as a whole and be able to hear it. You know, this is our first show. You know, please bear with us. You know what I mean? We really didn't have too much time to get the list down packed. I don't know if all the artists got a chance to even see our post and send their music through, but we
go
on
ahead
every week.
And
we on every week, so it's going to be time for that.
Share it.
Yeah.
Share everything.
Share everything. Bring it through.
Repost.
So this is how we're going to do. We're going to go straight into it, man. Straight into it. 101.3. This is the Listen Out Loud show with Meech. And, you know, call me. 414-909-1013. Let me know how we doing. You know, leave a message, text, whatever, yeah, man. Request. It's the LOL show. Listen Out Loud. 101.3.
I see what you're looking at. You look at it, then you're looking back. You wonder, do they notice you? Do they know what you wanna do? These thoughts racing through your mind. Looking at a fat behind. I can't lock, don't look at two. I look at her and look at you like what you wanna do. You shake your head, no, let it go. So I exit left, gonna get some dough. You think it don't, can't let them go. Last time I did that, they let her go. You're not true to yourself, and maybe that's bad for your wealth. You're thinking, you can't let them go. That you wanna take you up. Whoa. You ask me, it is beautiful. I don't care if she wifey or you pula. I keep you in the finest clothes. Fat hair done with them pretty toes. Your last was a Cisco. Scared of bad, take his. Baby girl, I'm not a lame. Have fun, do your thing. I don't know what you've been through.
I don't
mean to offend you.
I don't.
But if it's all the same, let me reverse the pain. Turn a frown to a smile. Girl, you ain't smiling in a while. And girl, you know that's a shame. Let me reverse the pain. I don't know what you've been through.
I don't
mean to offend you.
I don't.
But if it's all the same, let me reverse the pain. Turn a frown to a smile. Girl, you ain't smiling in a while. And girl, you know that's a shame. Let me reverse the pain.
Okay.
We all know life much different without dough. So when chasing the buck, where you'll go? Words can't describe, unspeakable. Knees getting dirty cause your face so pretty. Get crazy, mind 7:30. Don't perk, filled with work. Sick and deranged, something strange for change. Hoping you pay your light bill, relieve the pain.
ain't in the game. Eyes on the prize, focus on change. Ignoring the noise, hypnotized for coins. Hated by the girls, devalued by the boys. Life a nightmare, but you living the dream. Praying you wake up and get with a real team. Quick product switch up, go on and get your chip up. Gone girl, get up, money just gon' hiccup.
I don't know what you've been through.
I don't know.
I don't mean to offend you.
I don't.
But if it's all the same,
if it is,
let me reverse the pain. Turn a frown to a smile. Girl, you ain't smiled in a while. And girl, you know that's a shame. Let me reverse the pain.
It's 101.3 FM.
Hit off the dough, set them down quick. Blue strips, rubber bands, we on a lunch date. Made a profit off of Zans about a week ago. Running off with these perks, what they tweaking for? When my actions see the ball, it's a give and go. I make plays every day, I'm really swiping heads. Known the you love, what you wiping for? Big diamond kiss my wrist, different lights glow. I'm the man, I GQ is. It's lying on my side. Just to cook the grits. They made it back home, jabbing how we living rich. It's the price to be paid, I'm trying to reach a M. It's known a dog, we're always talking.
It feels good when I'm plugged on you as a bag. It feels good when you count the blows back to back. It feels good when you drop a ticket on a tag. It feels good when you make all these thoughts mad. It feels good when I'm plugged on you as a bag. It feels good when you count the blows back to back. It feels good when you drop a ticket on a tag.
Live it up, prayers to the sky. Got a truck load coming filled with them pies. Fish scale, Snow White, let the cookie dry. Clear vision with the lights, that's a double pie. 0.7 for 100, I got oil base. Re-rock the whole 7, you want that oil taste. Trapping out the past, squares down to one way. Working extra hard, plus sent this overtime. Service with the old Kobe, shot at every time. Two foes pulled up, that's that purple Laker. Double cups and dirty mixing, I'm an act drinker. I love my game, we the gods, King Mary flexing. Serving up the lobby, catching all the first checks. Bending corners round the block like I had to stress. 10 G's each week, running through a check. 42 a week, what you round up next?
It feels good when I'm plugged on you extra bad. It feels good when you count them blows back to back. It feels good when you drop a ticket on a tag. It feels good when you make all these thoughts mad. It feels good when I'm plugged on you extra bad. It feels good when you count them blows.
Yo, 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 listen out loud. 101.3, that was King Mayer with Feels Good.
Yes, and the first song was Love Jones, Reverse the Pain.
Reverse the Pain. Yeah.
101.3.
Huh? What you know about the 38 long nose?
What you know about
the 4-4? What you know about nights in the trap
house? What you know about the side door?
Grannies in the kitchen got a devil out the window.
Come around to the side
door. Grannies in the kitchen got a devil out the window.
Come around to the side door.
Ain't no pretendo. Got the game from Big Bro. Tryna cook, get a mic like Big Bro. Granny told me mama died, all I had was Big Bang. What's that white shit to sell a D?
Here, felony.
Why I stay so bad? Why I smell like that? Big bro, I think he fucked up the recipe. And then Big Bro, boom, put the jail on me. Now I'm on the 3 with the shells on me.
These
man said you gotta kill in these streets. Take a shot at what was real in these streets. If he talk too much,
he'll spill in these streets.
Then he start like a hawk.
He'll spill in these streets.
I'll find
up. I'll be real in these streets.
3 P's, 4 quarters.
He'll spill in these streets.
Huh? Train to go. Hat to the left. Lane to four. I'm from the zoo. You know, gorillas, lions, tigers. There's the most.
Yep.
My arm, like. My first buddy in the hallway. Try to take my arm with.
first. Them hypes got my first. Nikes out the hallway. Might lose a life in this hallway. We got killers on the side of the side, though. It ain't no lights in here. They smoking pipes in here. Better know they got some hypes on the side, though. Mossberg in the corner with one of. Yeah. Am I not calling on me? Sitting on the stairs with it all on me. Only go back then with the dime up a key. Buy a couple bricks, pass it out, run a three. Have a couple back, buy a new weed. Snow metal waiting to cut down trees. I done lost a whole lot, so I stay cutting new keys. I'm a dream to a fiend. I did my thing with the vitamin. Know a few vets, what you say you want some ketamine? Come around here, little nigga, we got everything. I'm in the zone right now, my little nigga. Say you want a zone right now. I'm about to throw 28 songs right now. Come on to the side door, that's a zone right now. What you know about the 38 long nose? What you know about that 4-4? What you know about nights in the trap house? What you know about that side door? Ready in the kitchen, got a devil out the window.
Everybody's having a good time tonight. Please be safe. You already know what we do. Listen Out Loud with Meech. That was DG Sawi. The first song was
Burlap Slam. Side Dough.
With Side Dough.
Side Dough.
You gotta get the window around to the side dough.
Hey.
Big money.
It's much lower. Big money. You already know what this song do, man. This song gets it pop.
Big money.
LOL Show 101.3. Big money.
Looking like Christmas with my wrist at the light. I'm a baller, baby. What's your number? I'ma call you, baby. All this money, I'ma spoil you crazy. That your best friend, I'ma dog you, baby. R.I.P. my Sam. I know he would've loved this. on some money.
Hey, hey.
Big money, big money. Big money, big money. Big money, big money. Big money, big money. Just wanna ride me, but they know that he with me like Siamese. All this bling bling on me, got you looking at my like you Chinese. I can show you how to stack quick, cause I eat good like a fat bitch. You wear paint on the whip. I'm flossing like an orthodontist. I got it on me now, I'm just being honest. I hustle till I see a comma. Big money, I keep mama.
New black legend featuring Dave Flywalker. Blowing money on 101.3 FM. LOL Show. Everybody tuning in just now, this is the LOL Show. Listen out loud with Meech and my co-host Millie Bands.
Millie Bands is in a building.
You know, we're broadcasting from Milwaukee County, 101.3 FM every Friday. Please tune in. If you're just now tuning in, we play local music and talk about local entertainment and, you know, a lot of stuff that's going on in Milwaukee. And today we have Tory Lowe stopping into the studio, and we'll be going off some things with him right after this song by Dre, So Digital, Automatic.
It's Automatic. Pretty hot. It's 101.3 FM.
Thanks for having me on the show.
Yeah. First and foremost, how was your peace walk? How did that go?
Well, you know, the peace walk went, it was a success because I was able to meet the brothers in Racine, some brothers out of Oak Creek, some brothers out of...
So along the way?
Along the way, I was meeting brothers and they was organizing. So we got a chance to talk about the issues that was going on in their towns. And so from here to Chicago, we're going to try to organize a straight line from Milwaukee to Chicago.
Yeah, so was people pulling up on you? Like, how
man, people was pulling up.
Giving you water?
Horns, giving me water, granola bars. I think I had enough water in me. I had drunk more than enough amount of water from the time I left Milwaukee to the time I got to Kenosha.
Okay. So this is the second one.
Every year we're going to try to pull it off because we need peace in our communities. This wasn't a peace walk against other, you know, talking about other issues.
Yeah.
This is our people, you know.
Yeah.
We need peace. I came home to 7 dead bodies and 2 women with one woman with her face blown off, like, and the African-American male did that.
So how long was you going? 4-5 days?
5 days total.
Okay, yeah. So it wasn't, you ain't really walk as long as you did the first time.
Oh, it was about the same.
Okay.
I made it to Chicago in 4 days, and we had the summit with the grassroots activists.
Yeah.
Shout out to Paul McKinley, my brother down in Chicago. And we just kind of politicked on how we can organize.
Yeah, so you ain't just walking to nothing. You just actually walking, people waiting on you there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You know, I got a seat at the table when I talk in Chicago. You know, me, the grassroots ideology is the only ideology that was able to help our people build up.
Yeah, okay, so.
So I mess with the grassroots activists, and shout out to my brother Paul McKinley for helping organizing that summit down in Chicago, and shout out to all the brothers that met me along the way. We gonna do it, period.
So did you walk back?
No, I didn't. I ain't gonna walk back. You know what? I ain't gonna walk back. I only got one pair of shoes this time.
Okay.
I only walking one way.
Okay, yeah. So, I mean, you came back and it was just like, you said seven dead bodies and it was a riot on Burleigh and all the other stuff going on. So I seen you out there helping, with Frank Nitti?
Frank Nitti called the protest on the gas station because the workers there, one of the workers shot a gun in the air around African-American children. And it's a lot of problems over in Sherman Park. Let's get over there and try to, you know, kind of organize with them and try to find where the parents are. And let's try to deal with this situation and exterminate the problem.
This like that was like the second incident within like 2 weeks.
Well, you know, it was an incident where the kids was throwing rocks at the police over there.
But are these kids or these teenagers?
These teenagers, you know, from anywhere from 8 to 16 to 17.
Okay,
you know what I mean?
Because people like kids, they don't know how old.
Well, like I said, it's anywhere from 8 to 16 to 17. What is... it's problems when you got young children out past 10 o'clock, so that's obvious.
Yeah, I mean, Fox 6, come on with the, where your children? It's 10 o'clock.
Okay, you know, so with people acting like we living in a normal environment. Milwaukee is the worst place for black people, first of all. It's a statistic. Go look it up. And then we have extreme poverty. Milwaukee is the fastest growing extreme poverty area in the country. So let's add that in the conversation.
Okay.
And also let's add in the conversation that this lead in the water. They got a lead. We got a lead crisis that nobody's even talking about.
I didn't know
It's over 70,000 homes in the inner city that got lead coming through the tap water. They need to replace these lead laterals, and it's going to cost anywhere from $4,000 to $6,000 to tear up the streets and replace
that's
these
like
laterals
the same,
per home.
That's like the same incident that Flint, you know, Michigan.
Right,
Flint,
right.
Michigan,
but our levels are a little spiking a little bit higher. Lead levels are spiking a little bit higher than Flint, Michigan's right now.
What?
So, yeah, we got a lead crisis, and it's been going on. It's been silent. But you got to realize these kids is mixing the lead with the Kool-Aid. You know what I mean? So they drinking. They not running the water for 10 minutes to get no water. They coming in the house. They is drinking this tap water.
Mm-hmm.
And this has been going on for years.
I mean, I used to drink water out of the water hose.
This has been going on for years. And this, any house that's been built in 1941 and haven't changed the laterals, if your house is dated back to 1941, you got lead laterals. You need to call the city and you need to try to see what's going on if you are being poisoned by the lead.
So what do you think the current state of Milwaukee is?
It sucks. I mean, we living in the worst place for African Americans. That's what you think is going to happen. You know what I'm saying? Over the next couple of years, is going to produce some of the most extreme, distraught issues in our urban communities because the extreme poverty level is going deeper and deeper every year. It's not improving.
Like, who leading the way, though? Like, who's the leaders?
Well, you know, like I said, it's the ideology. Right now, the politics, the way the politics is being ran, you see it. The proof is in the pudding.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's not for me to call no names or pull nobody out. The leadership. The leadership in Milwaukee is the politics and what they're doing to put programs and community development.
I mean, two names, two faces I always see is Chief Flynn, Sheriff David Clark.
Well, like
I see
said,
them everywhere.
Like, you know why they show local? Chief Flynn and Sheriff David Clark? Because they're doing their job right for whatever idea that's against what's going on.
Yeah.
So, like I said, they're going to put the people. Milwaukee is working right according to a certain idea. What we see is wrong. What we see is violence and poor education. We know that's wrong. But it's a lot of people profiting off of these broken families. And the north side of Milwaukee is worth $1 billion in social work.
Yeah.
So to a certain idea, they getting paid.
I mean, that's pretty much the whole city, though.
It don't matter. Like, we just living here. So we got to do something.
Yeah.
Let me tell you something. If it's going to be change in Milwaukee, it's going to come from the streets. And if the streets is disorganized, then they gonna continue to use us as we only accounts. We only trade right now. We ain't getting no economics. We got the highest unemployment rate. We a joke to them. You know, they can get on my Facebook page and get to yakking and talking all this stuff because I'm trying to help. But none of them people who saying that crap ain't on the mayor's page. They not on Scott Walker's page. They not on none of these elected officials' pages. They on my page, like I'm the mayor of this city, you feel me? You know what I mean? I'm just a regular cat trying to do something.
I mean, did you run? You ran for something?
Man, I ran for the worst, one of the worst districts in the city, the 6th district.
I mean, for people that don't know where that's at.
The 6th District is like Martin Luther King Drive, you know, it's like a little bit before River West. It's 7th and North Avenue all the way up to 20th and Capitol, all the way back down to Houghton and Capitol, all the way up to North Avenue, you know, that whole area.
Right? I mean, because you got all the stuff going on, the gun violence, this and that, all over the
we
country.
We don't vote, though. You know, cats ain't blind, you know. We still in the situation where they can do whatever they want to us when they feel like.
Yeah, cause you got all the gun violence going on, and then I'm scrolling down Facebook, and then I see they almost found Alexis Patterson or something like that. You know, so I mean, like in a sense, to a lot of people, that was kind of the distraction mechanism.
Well, no, it ain't no such thing as no distraction, man. You know, a distraction is only a distraction, but you still gotta live. All right, if you watch the news will cover 15 topics in an hour.
Yeah.
Was that a distraction?
No. I mean, no. We got to
learn to multitask. We got to learn how to do everything. We got to learn how to be over here and over there. We can't hate. One person can't be everywhere. I need you to be over here in the education. I need this brother to be over here working for jobs. I need these brothers over here working with the families. I need some other brothers working with social services. Yeah. We need these brothers over here working against the police violence. We need everybody working in everywhere. And no one person can be everywhere.
Because right now, let's just look at everybody just want to go against police violence.
Well, that's what they showing you.
Yeah.
But they not showing you these women that's getting their kids taken by Child Protective Services and Children's Hospital and all that.
So a bunch of stuff.
You know, I do all of it. I'm in every aspect. I see everything. I got a degree in mass communications. I used to work for CBS. I run my Facebook like a news station.
You do.
I rival the mainstream news stations here with my stuff.
Like Fox 6, Channel 12, they be hitting you up.
I rival that. Like my page and their page, you can't tell the difference. I'm just projecting.
I mean, because
I'm just projecting what's wrong with
me. I first seen the Alexis Patterson news on your page.
Right.
So, you know, like that was big for me to just see that. You know, from that, it's like, man, this guy, you know.
Well, the streets gonna talk.
Yeah.
And
keep your ear to
it. If you keep your ear to the streets gonna tell you what time it is.
Yeah.
Now, would they talk to the police? No. Where they talk to people who don't even come to the hood? No, you can't even talk to them because you ain't even in the street. Like, you, it's no way. So I'm going to get it first. It's nothing that I mean,
just from that post alone, I seen that. And then people that's following you just went on and just really almost solved the case.
Right. Basically got deep down into the...
Found their Facebook page, all types of stuff, within like 5 minutes.
Well, we one thing in Milwaukee, what we got to do is we got to understand is we got to start depending on each other, you know, and we got to start helping each other. That's all we got to do. It's no different than what's going on in other cultures.
Mm.
We just behind it. We got a lot of systematic social engineering issues, and that's going on in our city, so... Like I said, all we have to do is get back to the basic grassroots element of dealing with each other straight up.
I mean, me personally, I don't think nobody want to be in that position, you know, to where it's on them to make that decision.
Man, put me in the position.
Yeah.
This is what I do.
So what you got coming up? What's next? Like, what you see yourself doing?
Well, I see a huge lead issue.
You tackling that?
It's homes out here full of lead. These kids drinking the lead out the tap water. It was some people trying to make some noise, but they ain't connected to the hood.
Mm.
You know,
they don't know the people that's in the
homes. You know, let's say I get on the news and I'm talking to the mayor and I'm talking to the politics. Well, I'm trying to send a message to the people who already know. Well, they said that the city sent out letters to the residents, right?
I didn't get one.
Well, it's a lot of people said they didn't get one. Or they, you know, they live in day-to-day where they ain't really getting the information that they need. We need to make a huge outcry. We need to let everybody know to get their water tested. We need to let everybody know to call this, you know, I got it on my page. If you look on Tory Lowe Facebook, you're going to see the number. I made a video about it. It's time for the hood to know about it. I think it's no secret. It's just that we as a people, as a whole, we don't know about it.
Mm-hmm.
So any house that was built before 1941 or built around 1941 got the lead laterals in it, they already know about it. If you got a blue mark in front of your house It's a blue spray paint mark in front of your house. Chances are you got a lead ladder.
So that's how they identify them.
That's how they know. They done already marked the houses. If you go outside, look on the street, see a blue line or something like that in front of your house, you probably got lead laterals. And if you don't, call and get it tested or go to Walmart and get a $12 something test and test it. It's the best investment you ever make.
That easy, especially if you drink a tap water.
Lead causes brain damage, and it causes educational issues. It causes ADHD. It causes so many issues with the brain. And if it's coming through the water, and these kids don't know, and they drinking it and mixing it with the Kool-Aid, and you drinking a cold glass of lead poison, ain't no telling what's going on.
Right. So, I mean, to get on something different, you know, right. but you do music too.
Oh, yeah, you know, that's my heart and soul.
So, is you echoing what you tackling, your issue, the issues you're going for?
Well, I don't see the music no different than a Facebook text. Yeah. You know, I don't see music or nothing I do is different. It's just a way to get the message. Whatever message you're sending, you can do it through music, you can do it through speaking, you can do it, it's all your mouth. If you can open your mouth and it's powerful, it's all the same. So music, no matter what it is you do, it's all coming from the same energy. And it don't matter if I'm on the radio, if it don't matter if I'm in the newspaper, no matter where, it's all the same energy.
All right.
You know.
I mean, I thank you for coming in here, man, talking to me, letting people know what's going on out here. I mean, like, if they not even really watching,
right?
You know, I mean, if they listening to this, they, you know, hopefully this enlighten them on what's going on, how serious stuff is out here. But we like to thank Tory Lowe for coming through, man.
God bless you, brother.
LOL, listen out loud with Meech. And let's get back to this music.
Burla Meech was Gucci.
Thanks, man. Thanks.
It's 101.3 FM.
In the kitchen, water whipping up. Counting the honest, can't get enough. She stuck at your feelings, give
catching up. Got me a pack and I'm running up. Made your back off a customer. Flex on you.
Listen outside. 101.3.
Let's get it.
Show. Who we just hear from, Millie?
Man, we just heard from Big Doom, Eastside, L Bug.
And L Bug.
Now we finna get into Leon doing numbers.
101.3. They say I look like the money. I got them racks in a rubber band. I walk around with a couple grand. They say I look like the money, man. They say I look like the money. They say I look like the money, man. They say I look like the money. They say I look like the money, man. They say I look like the money. I got them racks in a rubber band. I walk around with a couple grand. They say I look like the money, man. They say I look like the money. I got them racks in a rubber band. I walk around with a couple grand. They say I look like the money, man. They say I look like the money. They say I look like the money, man. They say I look like the money. They say I look like the money, man. They say I look like the money. I got them racks in a rubber band. I walk around with a couple grand. They say I look like the money, man. They say I look like the money. I got the swag of the year. Giuseppe on both of my feet. VVS is in both of my ear. I got on four different brands. Baby, I feel like the man. I'ma pull up in that coupe, and I'ma hop out with them bands. These niggas ain't got a check, so I need to on the boy. You niggas ain't making no noise. I just pulled out the lot in the toy. I just hit a lick with the plug, and I'm thinking about going in business with Floyd. Cause I need a milli or better, so I'ma go get me some cheddar. I probably go buy me whatever. She told me she think I'm a handsome young fella, and she got a fetish with ballers. I f***ing, I'm never gon' call her. My diamonds as clear as the water. I promise I'm finna go harder. Cause these niggas think it's a game, but these niggas broke and they lame. I heard you be doing your thing. That's what they say when they see me in public. I seen you hating, but fuck it, I love it. I still got them racks in the bag. I'm feeling like popping some tags. You mad? Wait till I pull out the jag. They know I've been having cash. Baby, I've been having swag. They say I look like the money. I got them racks in the rubber band. I walk around with a couple grand. They say I look like the money, man. They say I look like the money. They say I look like the money, man. They say I look like the money. They say I look like the money, man. They say I look like the money. I got them racks in the rubber band. I walk around with a couple grand. They say I look like the money, man. They say I look like the money. I got them racks in the rubber band. I walk around with a couple grand. They say I look like the money, man. They say I look like the money. They say I look like the money, man. They say I look like the money. They say I look like the money, man. They say I look like the money. I got them racks in the rubber band. I walk around with a couple grand. They say I look like the money.
It's 101.3 FM.
Yeah. And it's that Pacquiao, baby. I stay awake, stack cash, whoa. Yeah. I keep a bad bitch in her poke. Put money over her dough. Zooming in and out to that cash flow. I'm the type to finish first and start last though. Keep playing around with your future and get past. Like flies going around, you get past. These talk to police, call Winslow. And we don't with them, we them self-made go-getters. FedEx truck pull up, deliver with a shoebox of that killer. On the mic, I get sick as you couldn't name me. That's illa, I keep rolling like four-wheelers. If yo, bad, I pay some first dealer. If I got beef, I make sloppy joe. Beat the track up, I'm Manny Pacquiao. I'm next to blow like a bomb. I put my hoodie on like Trayvon. Don't make me go off like a lawn. I bought my cheese to Parmesan. Texas tea up in my cup. I drink that like it's no harm. Man, all I know is to run it up. To sum it up, MTM, we coming up. If they don't with us, then they
Henny,
for. Always put her first, that's why my main bitches they sight. It ain't nothing personal, but money over though. Double back to 905 and hard press my telescope. Come and take a chance, you never know how far the dice will go. Come up a star, you never know how far your life could go. Ain't nothing like my trap phone, been with me since day one. Police tried to jam me up, it locked right up, I'm A1. Showed your my trap and she was like, we got the same one. That's your baby mama, oh she sucked me with the same tongue. I know, she know, I'm canceled like Nino. I'd rather have a trapper than a motherfucking Evo. How you in and out, I think you talking to them people. Got on the payroll, shout out to homie Bingo.
It's my grind and I shine. I've been getting money off a trap line.
Three FM. That was just Jungle Boys with Trap Line. Sorry, my mans. I had to. So that song is like 4 or 5 minutes long, man. Shout out my boy Flawless, man. He was on the last verse, so we couldn't maybe be able to play him tonight. But before that, we have Many Baby with Let Me Be Great. And next, we got Saint Gutter with Trap Funk.
It's 101.3 FM.
That's all we gonna do, man. 101.3.
Trap on ringing, then if you ain't talking no money, then I-
Like he said, it's a wrap. Our first show, Millie. How do you feel? How'd it go? I think we did well. I think I did good.
I think you did excellent for the first show, man.
Thank you, a lot of talent in Milwaukee, man. Thank you. I mean, there's more to come every Friday, you guys. Check us out. Tune in. Please tell your friends, your mamas, your uncles, your daddy, your mama, your guns, your grandma,
everybody.
Tell everybody, please.
Make sure you submit. Yeah. 101.3@gmail.com. Please. The radio staff will be reviewing it so it can get played on air. I think it's a lot of talent in Milwaukee.
Yeah, me too. I deal with a lot of them.
Yeah, most definitely. Most definitely. I think they can really show up and show out.
But on that note, we guess we got a minute left. So what song you want to hear? We're going to have Millie's song of the week.
Oh, man. Don't do me like that, Major. Don't put me on the spot.
I know what it is, though.
I mean, it's an oldie but a goodie. I mean, some very market value. Today's word, right?